Dear students, we will revise the one more question from the third chapter, theory of equations. Here the question with the four options will be displayed. You can think over what will be the answer, and after some time the answer will be also focused in colors. So the first question is, 0 of x cube plus 64 is option number 1, 0, 2, 4, option number 3, 4i, and option number 4 is minus 4. Yes, you can take 1 minute or 10 seconds or 15 seconds and find out the answer. I think, yes, you are correct. The answer is minus 4. Yes, if f and g are polynomials of degrees m and n respectively, and if h of x equal to f composites in g of x, then the degree of h is m into n, m plus n, m power n, and n to the power m. Can you guess over the answer? Yes, it is m into n. Well and good. Then we'll go to the, it is a polynomial equation in x of degree n always has, okay, the polynomial equation in x of degree n always has n distinct roots, n real roots, n imaginary roots, and at most one root. The four options are given, and you know very well that an equation with the degree 2 have two roots. Of course, it may be distinct or equal or imaginary, whatever it may be. Like that, a polynomial equation of degree n always has the four options. Has it n distinct roots or n real roots or n imaginary roots, or it has only at the most one root? Can you guess the answer? Yes, it is n imaginary roots. Okay, the fourth question. If alpha, beta and the gamma are the zeros of x cube plus px square plus qx plus r, then sigma 1 by alpha is minus q by r, minus p by r, q by r, and minus q by p. Yes. You know how to find out sigma alpha, beta and alpha, beta, gamma, because it is the cubic equation. Now, what is sigma 1 by alpha? The answer is q by r. But the book it is given minus p by r, it is wrong. Okay. So, it is q by r. Next question. According to the rational root theorem, which number is not possible to be rational 0 of 4x power 7 plus 2x power 4 minus 10x cube minus 5? Is it minus 1? 5 by 4, 4 by 5, or 5? Can you guess? Yes, it is 5 by 4. 5 by 4 cannot be the root of, or cannot be the rational 0 for this question. Next, the polynomial x cube minus kx square plus 9x has 3 real zeros if and only if k satisfies. Yes, for what value of k this polynomial has 3 real zeros, that is 3 real roots? If it is modulus k less than or equal to 6, or modulus equal to 0, modulus k greater than 6, and modulus k greater than or equal to 6, for what value of this k its polynomial has 3 real zeros? Yes, it is modulus k greater than or equal to 0. Then only this polynomial x cube minus kx square plus 9x has 3 real roots. Then, next question. The number of real numbers in the closed interval 0,2π satisfying the trigonometric equation sine power 4x minus 2 sine square x plus 1 is, yes, it is 2, 4, 1, and infinity. Can you guess the answer? Yes, it is 2. So this equation, trigonometric equation in this interval. Of course, you may ask a question, sir, it is a fourth power equation. So probably it may have four roots, but the question is, among the four roots, the roots which comes in the closed interval 0, 2 pi, they are only. Next question, if x cube plus 12x square plus 10ax plus 1999 definitely has a positive zero, if and only if. See the condition for this polynomial x cube plus 12x square plus 10ax plus 1999 definitely has a positive zero. Then what's the condition for a greater than or equal to zero, a greater than zero, a less than zero, and a less than or equal to zero? The answer is a less than zero. Then the polynomial x cube plus 2x plus 3 has one negative and two imaginary zeros, one positive and two imaginary zeros, three real zeros and no zeros. The answers are one negative and two zeros. The number of positive zeros of the polynomial sigma j equal to 0 to n ncr minus 1 power r x power r is 0, n less than n, and r. The answer is n.